How much, quick?
What?
It's for the wife.
Oh, 20
chicken.
Right.
What?
There you are.
Wait a minute.
What?
Well, we're supposed to haggle.
No, I've got to get...
What do you mean, no?
I haven't got time.
Well,
I've
give
got...
it back, then.
No, I just paid you.
What?
Yeah.
This bloke won't haggle.
Won't haggle?
All right,
do we have to?
Now, look, I want 20
chicken.
For that.
I just gave you
20. Now, are you telling me that's not worth 20?
Chicken.
No.
Look at it. For your equality, that's none of your goat.
All right, I'll give you 19.
Chicken.
No. Come on, do it properly.
What?
Haggle properly. This isn't worth 19.
Chicken.
You just said it was worth 20.
Chicken.
Oh, dear. Come on, haggle.
All right, I'll give you 10.
Chicken.
That's more like it. 10?
Chicken.
Are you trying to insult me? Me with a poor dying grandmother? 10?
Chicken.
All right, I'll give you 11.
Now you're getting it. 11?
Chicken.
Did I hear you right? 11? This cost me 12. You want to ruin me?
17?
No. 17.
18?
No, you get a 14 now.
All right, I'll give you 14.
Chicken.
14? Are you joking? That's what you told me to say.
Oh, dear.
Oh, tell me what to say, please. Offer me 14.
Chicken.
I'll give you 14.
He's offering me 14
chicken.
For this.
15.
17. My last word. I won't take a penny less or strike me dead.
16.
Done. Nice to do business with you. Oh, tell you what.
I'll paint your house.
I don't want it, but thanks.
Bert.
Yeah. All right.
Now, where's the 16 you owe me?
I just gave you 20.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's four I owe you then.
No, that's fine.
No, hang on. I've got it here somewhere.
That's right. That's four for the gourd.
Paint your house.
But it's gourd. Look at it. It's worth 10 if it's worth it.
Chicken.
You just gave it to me for nothing.
Yes, but it's worth 10.
All right.
No. It's not worth 10. You're supposed to argue. 10 for that, you must be mad.
Oh, well, one born every minute.